Daddy didn't wear a rubber, pregnancy wasn't scripted, encrypted, and my DNA was a blueprint of an innocent individual, heaven sent from the birth canal to the hospital room. I felt the bang at the boom of the music that would consume my heart. Daddy played it through his tape cassette speaker. Public Enemy, Grandmaster Flash made me eager. 80s baby born amongst LSD trips. Liberation of the mob, but the police still had their grips on my rep. Skin brothers with twinnies and bunga lips, selling dope to the masses trying to elevate their chips. The scene was set for the future to take over. To shout and be heard, my words are gonna make you sober. Instead of saying Google God, I say la-di-da-da. Meditating in my crib like the Dalai Lama. No more drama, I prayed lying in my room. I felt the shouts and the screams through the walls of the womb. Now I'm here, I bear the burdens of my parents' wealth. Inherited their features and their physical health. Cut the umbilical, detach the supply of food and nourishment and the occasional high. Bong and pipe dreams from the beginning of my time. Giving life from the breath of the holy divine. Divine, 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 divine. Present to future, who do we represent? Family trees for me rooted in the earth. Leaves came and went, branches radiate from solid foundations. Looking back on achievements and nights and police stations. Ancestral ties tie us to one another. I love ya, my mother, father, sisters and brothers. We're born into this world on life's tree, a rhyme will coil. Reaching pinnacles and plummeting back to the soil. But the problem with that is that our friends and foes sometimes don't make it all the way from decisions they chose. I suppose you could say that the strong survive. But man, I know some tough brothers who are no longer alive. From that moment I sit back and ponder my demise as my mother cries. Will my death be a surprise as my soul flows heavenwards? I stop for a minute, look back on my life and all the beauty that was in as I progress from a physical state to St. Peter's Gate. I question my fate, do I enter a wait? Live your life to the full, fam, that's all I can say. Cause you never know when it will be taken away. To my boy Benny Mac, I dedicate this track. Granddad John gave me Anglo, Papa Vernon gave me Black. To my grandmother Doris, you died too young. Wish you were here, you would have loved your grandson and the one who I got my name from, Leola Angel. You lived a full life, time to rest in God's cradle. Love, from my birth to my death table. You're the ones that influenced my life and kept my boat stable. And oh please, I beg, as I kneel knee to leg, to bless the spirit and soul of beautiful Lazi Beg. We remember the angels that graced us with love, till the day that we meet in the heavens above.